Thank you, Alfonso. I dedicate this to these families and all our military families.
Every day of your life.